couple months ago, we told you about a special one-off Mustang GT built by Ford performance and drift champion Vaughn Gittin Jr's RTR Vehicles. It's called the Eagle Squadron Mustang GT, built as a tribute to volunteer American fighter pilots who served alongside the Royal Air Force in World War II prior to the US's entry into the war. Now the 700-horsepower pony car has a new owner. During last weekend's Woodward Dream Cruise, Gittin handed over the keys to Brayton Williams, who submitted the highest bid of $420,000 at the Experimental Aircraft Association's fundraiser and auction last month in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. Gittin drove the car at last month's Goodwood Festival of Speed, where he was buzzed by an Eagle Squadron Spitfire airplane. It's painted in a camouflage design to match the original Spitfire, and it features Gittin's Mustang RTR carbon fiber wide body kit and design package, including a front chin spoiler, rear diffuser, upper grille with integrated lighting and a gurney lip added to the Performance Pack rear spoiler. The Ford Performance Supercharger kit under the hood first debuted at the 2017 SEMA show and helps the 5.0-liter V8 make 700 horsepower and 610 pound-feet of torque at 12 pounds per square inch of boost on 93-octane fuel while maintaining the factory warranty. The car also gets an RDR Tactical Performance Suspension Package, with adjustable dampers, lowering springs and adjustable sway bars, plus staggered RTR Aero 7 two-piece forged wheels. Inside, there's Recaro racing seats with embroidered Eagle Squadron logos, a hand-engraved shift knob made from metal melted down from an F-35 Lightning, a hand-engraved badge made from genuine Spitfire aluminum on the dash, and custom leather. Williams celebrated his new Mustang by driving it in the Dream Cruise. It's the 10th one-off Mustang Ford has provided for the auction, with all proceeds donated to the organization's youth education programs supporting the next generation of pilots. Ford has helped the Experimental Aircraft Association raise more than $3.7 million.